Freddy Brown.
Who is this Freddy Brown?
Freddy Brown was a founding member of the Freak Show, a men's basketball team with an impressive 1-to-1 court-to-bar ratio.
Method. Uses grinders, routers, chisels, sanders.
So he grinds a bit, routers a bit, does one print. Then he takes the board back, grinds more, cuts more. Second print, different color. I don't know how many times he does this, 3, 4, 5. Multiple layers, multiple colors. It's all said and done. He can't print that same piece of art anymore. Ends up with this piece of plywood. Cool lines and grooves and colors and things on it. What are you going to do with that, Freddy Brown?
What are you going to do with it? He says, I'll give you a piece. Maybe you can think of something to make. Coffee table. Benches. I got like four of these old school benches. Why the bench? I met Freddy Brown playing basketball. You sit the bench, you ride the pine. When you're on the bench, you need to work a little harder. Other players out there that can handle the pressure. Other players out there that have the skills. Maybe they're a little bit more experienced. Maybe they're older. When you're on the bench, what that means is you gotta watch those guys. You gotta learn, you gotta keep working. Hey kid, you're not pulling your weight out there, man. You're not pulling for the team. You're not doing what you're supposed to be doing. Get on the bench. Get on the bench and figure out what you need to do. The bench is a good place to sit, to face your weaknesses, man. How can you overcome them?